job that I do, but I know that God put me there for a bigger job. As much as I do the work for the town, I have people that come in every day that are needing prayer, sharing a need, whether it be sickness or a family falling apart. And you know, the answer I could give them, I don't have the answer. I can't tell them what to do, except I know somebody who can and will if they'll just give him the chance. I know a man who can solve any problem.